They're in the gate. They're off and running. Oh, stumbling, awkward start there for Seneca Strain, who's last early, lost about 7 lengths at the break. Devil's Warriors straight out to take command and easily opens up Bionic. Now a Callaway's in second, Pee Wee Valley racing third, Case of Gold Music's in fourth, Command Cat gaining up the inside and 6 or 7 back to the slow-starting Seneca Strain, who's the early trailer. So 10 lengths front to back with 4.5 furlongs to run. Devil's Warrior in command, opening up quickly by 2, a Callaway second, Pee Wee Valley third, Command Cat up the inside, 4th by 4. The Case of Gold Music and Seneca Street continues at the back of the pack. The opening quarter, 22-2. Rounding the 5-turn, Devil's Warrior breezing along out there by a length and 3/4. A Callaway 2nd, Pee Wee Valley. The long shot 3rd by 2.5 to Command Cat. 5 back to Case of Gold Music and Seneca Street at the back of the pack in a stretch drive. Devil's Warrior set down for the drive by Corey Lannery. Leads it by a length and a half. Pee Wee Valley running a big one, 2nd and a length and a half to a Callaway in third, and Command Cat final furlong. Devil's Warrior leads it by 2. Pee Wee Valley full bore, can't catch him, 2nd. Devil's Warrior wire to wire winner here. Devil's Warrior and Corey Lannery going on to win it by better than 2 lengths on the wire. Pee Wee Valley, the big long shot, hung on gamely for 2nd. Command Cat was 3rd, then a Callaway.